I guess not a four skin. Hold on. Vehicle spawner. And
their car. Damn, bruh. You don't look, you don't fucked up the Hellcat bumper. Look at that.
Yeah. And that sucks.
Hold on.
Oh, what again, the bro, what hey. The fuck? Me and him were...
Okay, I'll go talk to the...
Oops, sorry.
Nice Daytona package.
Hmm?
No, he's got the Daytona.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
So,
what's up with it?
Not much.
Okay, I'm gonna pull him over.
I thought that was a real person. guess we're booking it.
Turn around. 10:14. 10:14.
Let's see. Okay.
Suspect in custody.
Yeah, I can do control of the car.
Transport requested.
To my car.
Mm-hmm. Well, to my car.
Huh?
10:14. Westbound 10:14.
You search his ass. He's not getting in my car until you search him.
Let me put him in front of
you. Anybody got any wet towels? I could wet my face. Well, that didn't end well.
And then I want to get your statement from my criminal.
It's...
Why is he... You know what? I'm going to stop asking questions.
Got something happening over here.
I don't know, man.
What happened here?
I don't even goddamn know. I just heard Mercado call out Postal 1014, so I came.
Yeah, I'll tell you right now. After searching. Sorry,
yeah,
can you please
I just
want
to get your statement.
His or mine?
Yours.
Can somebody
else take him off my hands?
Put him in my car.
I got better.
Okay.
Actually, no. Put him in John's. No, P-Man. Pie-Man. Whatever.
Alright, I'm gonna put him in...
the sheriff.
I'll put him in this car.
No, not that car. I have a canine.
Oh, he has a canine.
Yeah, okay. Fuck it. Just put him in mine, goddammit, Christ.
At least you'll have a charger.
Alright, there, he's in your car. Alright, so...
Come back.
Got it.
Yeah. Are you there yet?
Morning.
What's your dog's name, dude?
You.
Like yours? Like yours in Spanish?
So yeah, I speed and they started chasing me, so I just
it's him or her.
And then I crashed.
Huh? Is it he or she?
It's a sheep.
Okay.
He.
He. Oh, okay. Hey, bro, how are you?
Say he or she. I was a bit E.
You said it was a he, dude.
Right.
You don't got balls.
Try to sleep, Dio.
You got a bull in your mouth.
Better than what's your friend doing.
Ruff!
What the heck? Okay. Hey, sir.
I don't need it. I just needed yours.
What happened to my car?
Ruff.
What?
Oh, can I... sir, do you...
I just want to make sure you don't have a
car. No, I'm the arresting officer, so I'm going to have to read him his Miranda.
Let me take it for a spin there.
Good thing you didn't forget about that.
So you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will and be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to get an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you. Do you understand these rights? I have this right.
Yeah.
All right, sir. Do you want to? Yes, it is. So do you know what I'm pulling you over for? I mean, not pulling. Do you know what you're being arrested for?
Well, after crashing, I'm pretty sure I was speeding.
Yeah, and so these are your charges. You're gonna be charged with reckless driving.
Oh yeah.
Taking off on an officer and speeding. And endangering. Wait, no, not right.
Yeah, I tried.
Those are what you're being arrested for, sir.
I tried to run until I started regretting from crashing.
Okay, so have a good day.
You too.
Griddle, hey, come here.
Yeah, what's up?
Ask the other units if they want peace time.
Say what?
Go on, go on. Never mind. I'll do. Alrighty, man.
Well, that ain't, bro.
Yeah. Do you want my name?
Sure.
Alright, well, my name is, Commissioner Leo with the San Andreas High Patrol.
Alright.
If you have any questions for me, feel free to ask.
Did y'all clock me?
I'm not sure I can ask. Copy, 101, Gripper McGrill.
I know. That's where we're going right after our crash.
10-9. What's private property?
Private property.
I don't think so. No, it's not. I'm not sure. Actually, yeah, it would be. Because flywheels would on.
How the heck did my face... Okay, the mark is gone. That's a good thing.
Alrighty, man. Okay, hold on.
I probably would have gone away if y'all had a Ford. But y'all had them Chargers.
Oh, yeah.
But I had the freaking scat pack in this beat. Why the hell do I have a pistol still? They should have just took my pistol. You're in a safe zone. 30 months? Not bad, not bad, not bad. Alright, how do I get out? Okay. Was released from jail after 30 months. Okay, that one a crash, so... Damn. Let's see, vehicle options. But that didn't end while I tried to run. Turbo, that's why I had freaking turbo. Wrong car, first of all. What about this one? I need something faster than all of them. Something I can control. Ferrari, Fast and Furious. Why not? Let's get the LaFerrari. different car that crashed my, not Bugatti, my Charger. First time being in prison. We're 5 a.m. with PC.
Stolen Charger going eastbound East Joshua Road 1033.
Don't see this. What's up?
What's up? How are you?
Good. I have to get this Ferrari because I crashed my Charger after trying to run from the police. Yeah, I just got 30 months of prison.
Hop in, let's go kill that cop.
Hold on, okay. You're gonna put some gas. Trying to get something faster, you know? ~15% I got a pistol though. I can't shoot though. Talking about you talking about the SUV or the Charger? It's 60 something in the 35. Is it gonna do anything?
Thank you.
said I forgot I could boost. I forgot I could boost, but it would not have been well either.
Where we going?
I think we're right. Yeah. See, I should have used boost for the charger, but it would not have ended well either. Hold up. Okay, he left. Okay. He left. He went
was it the elf?
I think it was the charger.
Well.
Turn left. And it just turn left again. I could have sworn I seen a police car. Right there.
Yeah, the station?
Yeah. So this is how we're gonna do it. You're gonna pass in front of it. I'm just gonna start shooting, he's gonna drive off. Somebody... And I missed every shot, almost shot the dog though. Almost.
Almost shot the dog though, almost.
Person so I can see my die. Never mind, I can't see it.
Peacetime enabled anyway, so.
I guess bring me by my car, I guess I'll go look for him.
I'll
probably end up in jail again. Thank you for the ride.
Yeah, no problem.
You might get pulled over. Figures out what car I'm in. I should probably... Don't tell me they're coming after me. What they saying? I don't know, but I don't want to stick around. Let's see what else. Just stock, I guess. Now that was 200. I went flying. Dude, I was speeding. They ain't keeping up. No, there's no way. I need to hop on the highway with the police officers on my ass. Get pulled over with this damn thing. You go past in front of the come on. Thank you. what to do. There's no way they know what to do. Okay, I was so lucky right there. I was super lucky. See if they're at He's like, probably like, what the? some bastard from coming up running again.
Mira qué asqueroso.
I guess I would just do dodge again.
Like, my parents legit cut the internet off, and I don't understand how I'm still connected. It's like...
You got arrested earlier. I tried to run from the police, and I crashed.
Like, your game crashed?
No, I crashed my car.
How'd that YouTube video go, though? Like,
which one?
Whatever one, I don't know.
The one with the Lambo?
Yeah. Only tomorrow, would you make one?
I'm actually recording right now. So far, it has 21 views. It would take a while.
Oh, you like, are you like live streaming?
Eh, a little bit of both, yeah. I'm not live streaming, but...
When's this video gonna go out? Tomorrow?
The video I'm recording right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably about tomorrow. It takes a while for it to
I'll be over. I gotta work out.
Hey, Matthew.
Huh?
Hey, if you guys need any, kills, you know, we're up for Hitman.
Alright.
You shoot us around. We in the black dolly.
That's kind of my job, because I'm a biker group and I can kill people.
Well, but you're not Hitman, you're a biker group.
Oh, sorry.
You realize SOA owns pretty much all the biker hangouts.
Is that a Charger? The older one? Buckle up before I go through the window. Depends how long the video is. Might take a while. Down for a race.
Officer, I'm gonna go to the mechanic shop. I got this dude's insurance free repair.
Alright. Also need gas.
Alright, so first things first. I forgot to get my skin.
Where'd my hat go?
Alright, now we're good. I don't see those fucking hands.
Okay.
Give me your keys, your radio, everything.
Okay. I can't technically give it to you, but you can take it.
Alright. I have your radio. Do not hit your payment. That means. Bye bye!
You got saved then.
Yep, thank you.
You're welcome. I was actually trying to put my bandana back on my head. Anybody have a bandana hat I could use? I mean, I could take you to the hospital if you want. I still have to get this freaking bruise checked out.
This is 30-20, sir.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Yep.
We did it all.
Yeah, the main thing I was trying to do when he had you a hostage or whatever, I was trying to take him as a hostage for you could drive off. But I couldn't figure it out.
Alright.
Have a nice day.
You do.
Alright. Sir, are you okay? It's more than a point of question. Is this dude okay? This dude dead. Is he? Nope, I'm going. Yeah, the video is almost over. This one is a good video.
shit!
Please tell me that's AI. No, no, it's not.
Doing insurance.
I didn't do nothing.
Give me your insurance.
Why?
You hit me.
Was that on your camera?
Huh?
Was that on your camera?
It was on my eyes, yeah.
Well, was it on mine? On mine, it looked like you hit a pole.
I hit a pole and then you hit me.
Yeah, okay. I'll just do it to get it over with.
Alright, let's go. Let's go to ALP.
Alright, let me grab the insurance out of the car.
No, that's good, that's good. I just repaired. It's, 22 in. I said 22 in. Wait, I said 22 in, but alright.
It's a nice car. How fast is it?
It's pretty fast, man.
Have you maxed it out?
Nah. I'm broke right now. I'm trying to get my money up.
I went to 200 before and it's charged.
Nice. Now these cops don't care fast speed, man. I don't know what's with them, but they don't.
I don't know, I went to jail earlier because I tried to run from the police, but then didn't end well because I crashed my car.
Ugh.
I mean, they were far back though.
Right. Well, I'll see you, Brandon. I gotta get to, Sandy.
Alright, I'll probably head there too. Just gotta get this mark from my face.
Right?
Highway. So, what? God, that was a hit. You okay?
My bad.
It's fine.
I stopped my car though.
You should have seen the way my car was whenever it got crashed whenever I ran from the police. It was kind of... Just imagine going to prison with a mark on your face after crashing. I say, at least they were in the Chargers, and not the Fords, cause I'll be down the road if I haven't crashed. Go, freaking client. Oh, I left it there. Hey.
Hey man, how you been?
Good. You wanna have a rule race on that drag strip? No boost off the bat and just...
How you been?
Good. Follow me. Probably wants to have smoke. So we're gonna just no boost at first, and then right when we take off, then we'll boost. No take off, no boost, and then we boost. No. Okay, that thing is fast as fuck. Even boost. Oh. Hey, did you boost? Off the bat?
What?
Did you boost off the bat?
Did I boost off the bat? Maybe, I don't know.
Cause that thing seems fast as heck. Is that a drag vehicle?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why. You know what?
I think I did boost off the start though, too.
So let me get my other drag vehicle. So I can have more of a vantage, of course. This one, I keep on flipping.
Yeah. Wait, were you driving it?
Huh? Oops, sorry. Huh?
Were you driving it around at the burrito earlier?
Yeah.
I saw you like flipping it.
Yeah, like nonstop.
Yeah.
I guess I can try to go around it. I don't know. We'll stay on this side.
You say, what the hell is the plane doing over there?
We'll stay in this lane.
Alright.
See, I can't... You might be able to, but I can't boost off the bat, because El Papuli, I'm gonna flip. I can't peel out either. So once we get like where the plane is, then we'll boost.
Alright.
I just run, I can't do a wheelie either because that reason.
Yeah.
feel like I have to pop a willy. I don't know why. Hold on, let me run it down the track real quick.
What?
Like, let me run it down the track like I just was.
Alright.
I should have buckled. Revive. /revive/respawn. And I'm dead. I lagged the game. Chevy, a different one. Is there any other drag ones I could use? Alright. Oh shit. I'm back. Yeah, for some reason this car doesn't have no sound.
Yeah, I did not hear you. That was so quiet I couldn't even hear you.
It was like a Tesla. Or I'm gonna have to mod menu brakes transmission. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. This is definitely faster than that Charger. I mean, Camaro. I was thinking of driving the Charger for some reason. Alright. You ready?
Yep. Or wait, are we waiting to boost or are we...
Eh. We'll wait until, like, about past the little black thing. Because since I'm not used to keyboards yet.
Alright. Wait, like this black thing right in the middle?
Yeah.
Alright.
So we're gonna, you're gonna have to use do the horn.
Yeah, I know. Oh wait, no, my horn is my boost.
Oh, tis mine too. It's under. I have no horn.
Yeah, neither do I.
I guess it would just count.
Alright.
One, two, three. Oh, guess what speed I was doing before I crashed?
What?
Guess how fast I was going before I crashed? Guess the speed I was going before I crashed.
What speed?
Like, when I looked down before I crashed, I was doing like 300 and something.
Jesus Christ.
I know it's like the Nova, but that's faster. It doesn't do a wheelie, it doesn't flip. I like this car.
There's no sound.
Yeah, it's like a Tesla, but better.
That's not better.
Oh, yeah. So, I went to prison earlier for running away from the police and crashing my charger. This would be perfect. Yeah, this will be...
What the hell?
Sorry. This would be perfect to run away from the cops in.
Well, the problem with this car is the turning radius sucks.
Yeah, I haven't ran away from the police in this one yet, so I don't know how the turning radius is either. But I know it's fast. Oh yeah, I love this car. I don't care if it's a Ford. I like it.
Are there any on? I haven't seen any around here.
There's a lot of people in the server though.
Yeah, I see that.
I'm gonna go try to go to Pluto and see.
What?
I'm gonna go check in Pluto. And I'm on a roof. I mean, it sucks, but not too much. Like, I could drive this. I don't know where they're at. Hopefully they're on this road. Cause I am speeding like a motherfucker. Let's go. Before I end this video, I wanna run away from the damn police. They ain't catching up. drop on the highway. I think I know where they're at. Please be over here. I wanna run away from the place real quick. Let me see if I do something. Come on. But
help, why is everyone invisible?
I'm just gonna...
Don't go in front of my car, please.
Anyone!
Yeah, please, this thing will launch.
You might just need to rejoin, probably.
Did I shoot you?
No. Another guy did.
Oh, okay.
I legit don't see anyone. Quick with that knife. Hey, sir.
Sir.
You got a name?
Yeah.
What's your name, sir?
Matthew.
Matthew. Okay.
You got a fast car?
Yeah, someone.
Cause you could, if you could beat this, you could get a pink slip.
Huh. Hey, sir, do you like going on road trips?
Huh?
Do you like swimming? You know, I work with Sandy Shores News. I'm just, you know, doing a survey.
Oh.
Do you like swimming?
Swimming? Yeah.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. If you're saying swimming.
Alright.
Oh, you
okay, you're going for a swim, buddy.
You messed up. You fucked up, you fucked up, you fucked up, you fucked up, you fucked up. You messed up. You messed up. I'm sorry, but you messed up. I'm gonna shoot your ass. That ain't no news reporter.
Serial killer stuff, and they just keep disappearing. Yeah. I like no one know. Like,
was he with the knife?
Did. Hold on! Don't like.
Go this way.
Out of character, chill. Why'd you disappear? Oh, God. Get down.
Drive by in this bitch. Yeah, I saved your ass. I saved you even though that dude tried to freaking knife me.
I don't know, that was shooting at us?
Oh, I shot.
Yeah, like, I don't know.
I shot the dude.
Thank you.
I tried to do that as we're shooting at y'all.
Why is everyone invisible?
I don't know, you honestly might need to rejoin. But that guy was already aiming at everyone, that's why I got banned. So, the guy that was shooting at us. Why is my car over here?
I saved you even though you stabbed me.
Not meant to do that. What'd you say?
I said I saved you even though you tried to stab me. Or did stab me.
Oh, the guy that was shooting at us?
Yeah, I popped him.
Oh. Yeah, he kinda got banned, so. It's just extra punishment, I guess. You punished him in two ways. By a 5M admin and God.
I mean, I shot him in the head.
Yeah, good enough.
It was in the car too.
My bad.
Hey, you wanna race?
You're yeah,
bad, dude. Oh.
Who is that?
I think we just witnessed a drive-by.
Was that the white one?
Yeah, might wanna get him. I'm gonna.
Oh shit. I got bulletproof tires.
You ain't keeping up.
You ain't put my seatbelt on. Never mind. Now I got bulletproof tires.
Get away from my car. Get away from my car. Get away from my car.
Okay, sir.
Put the knife down.
This man wants to touch my car. What?
Wow. You already tried that the first time. Just wait.
Oh my god, that's a big ass truck. Oh, I can't climb the tires. That's done.
Hey, let me try to climb the tires. Give me that truck.
Buddy, why you got a gun at me?
I just want the truck. I won't hurt you.
This is my truck. Alright, take the truck. Take the truck.
I tell you what, I'll bring it back with better upgrades. I just have to find you. Hey. Upgrade. You have bulletproof tires and you got turbo. You got turbo and bulletproof tires.
What'd you say?
I gave you bulletproof tires and turbo.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Have a very good memory.
Oh, you stole his car.
Yeah. I like this car, man.
Man, I suck at this game. So. Oh, hold up. Give me a minute. Let's see. Which one was it again? You're gonna have to honk. He's gonna shoot himself. You okay? Hey, you okay? Hey, that was my bad. I had a gun. I accidentally pulled the trigger by accident. You know, whenever you go fast and you have to control it.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. I was racing you earlier, you were freaking out. That thing, I got my Camaro up to 227, that was it.
227, I got it up to like 300.
Yeah, I know, that's why I was like, never gonna beat you.
Do you know Florida Coast Roleplay?
What?
Florida Coast Roleplay.
No, never heard of it.
Well, there's like this drag Chevy truck that's like, you could times the speed, so you could do times 1,000, it would be doing like 500 miles per hour.
Jesus.
And every time I take off, I flip, just like that Camaro.
What?
Just like that one Camaro I had, always flip.
Oh, yeah. Whoa, buddy. Okay.
You know how hard it is to take a hostage?
What?
You know how hard it is to take a hostage?
Oh, okay, I thought you said something else.
Did I race this thing earlier? I had the Lambo, but I spawned in that car. I couldn't even keep up.
Dang.
We should have like a 3 drag car race.
For some reason I really want to shoot my gun, so I'm going to.
Okay. Dodge. Oh, now they have police officers. Damn, bitch, learn how to drive.
Get out of
there. I am so sorry, officer.
Just give me your keys. Should have just given me your keys. Oh.
Is he dead?
Oh yeah, he's definitely dead.
We should go troll him at the front.
What?
You should take a hostage in the front. Oh shit. What's up? Hey, John Jones.
Now you did what?
I bet you can't catch up with this thing.
No, I bet I can't. I see the drag wheels, yep.
So, say like somebody had a police chase with me. There's a chance I might crash, but there's a chance I might get away sometimes. I raced someone earlier, I did like 300.
Right.
See, right when I take off, I speed. Slow ass, bitch. Slow ass. Going after me. Come on, man, learn how to drive. Hey, we should have a police chase. Hey, get the police to chase us. This dude is so sure he has to stand on the car. I mean on the tires. He dead.
Stop the vehicle!
What are you aiming? I'll give you $20,000 if you shoot that cop. Okay, or run him over, who knows. Come on, man, somebody chased me already. I need a freaking end of the video. If he runs, he can hop in my car with me. Right when I take off, I'm down the road. Just wait until I get the police to chase me. Right when I take off, I'm already down the road.
Jump and leapfrog.
Ah, come on, I bet you can't keep up. I bet I can't. I'm trying to test him for I can have like a high speed chase. Just do the speed limit all the way into the highway and then just book it. Until they start trying to pick me.
Oh,
Can we ride?
Not right now.
We'll chase some cops.
I'm just trying to fix everything up right now.
Probably that Jackie dude wants it.
Have fun.
Move, you stupid idiot!
Yeah, I'm trying to get... So I'm recording right now. I'm trying to get the officers to chase me if I can go on the highway, but it's taking forever. Wow, this thing is so freaking fun. Damn, is he okay? Oh, sorry. It's the gas pedal. I'm not used to it. And y'all.
Don't worry. I got me.
You know, put that dude in my car. I dare you to steal that cop car. I follow you. Make sure no one messes with you. Or you can ride with me. Okay. Are you okay? Were you wearing a seatbelt? You know what? Let's go test out the speed since nobody wants to pull me over. John Jones, really? Okay, just you, me, and Will H. Let's go test out the speed since there's no cops in this server, I guess. Seatbelt. Are you okay? Just book it, book it, just book it the hell out of here.
Oh, Tony, I need your suspend your license.
Wait, wait.
You know, so I need your driver's license right now. You know.
I suck at driving, I don't need my license.
You know, I'll need your driver's license so I can tear it up.
Where are you?
Gabo.
I suck at driving, I know.
To go that way, you know.
Yes, we have to.
Psych.
Shot me a couple times, that's the fucking server. I need to end the recording.